Hi guys, today we have a T-Mobile device which has the Unlock app installed on it. Now this tutorial applies to all T-Mobile phones and MetroPCS devices since they are the same company now, which has the Unlock app pre-installed on the devices. So this applies to all newer devices such as the Samsung Galaxy S7, now this phone is the LG Leon, Sony Xperia Z5, etc. So if your phone doesn't have the Unlock app installed on it, you don't have to worry about it. This tutorial doesn't apply to you. This tutorial only applies to you if you have the Unlock app pre-installed on your device. Now, if you have the Unlock app installed on your device, it doesn't necessarily mean that the Unlock app is going to work right away. What you need to do is unlock it on the back end and then run the device, and you will see that it will unlock your phone. So you'll understand what I'm talking about later on in the tutorial. So we just started the phone on with a non-T-Mobile SIM card, and the screen is showing no SIM card. Now this means that the phone is not unlocked yet. So let's just swipe and let's go to the main screen here. So as you can see on the top right hand corner, you have that SIM card with the X. So that means that the phone is not working with the new SIM card. So let's go to applications, and we're going to go to settings, and we're going to click on tethering and networks. So under networks, it's blank, which means that the new SIM card is not working. Otherwise, it would display the network it's working on. So now we're going to try turning on the app. And keep in mind, because it is not activated on the back end, it's not going to work yet. So it's requesting for a temporary unlock. And it says unlock failed. Now let's see what happens when you click permanent unlock. And once again, it is displaying unlock failed. And keep in mind, once again, this is because the unlock app has not been activated on the back end, and we are going to have to get it activated on the back end, and once you press the app again, it should say successful. Now there's two ways of getting the Unlock app activated. You can either try contacting T-Mobile or MetroPCS, and they may do it for you. However, there are certain conditions, like you still have to be a T-Mobile customer, and they won't do it for you unless you've been activated on their network for at least a few months. So since this phone is brand new and it doesn't apply to their terms and conditions, we're going to use Cellunlocker.net to order the unlocking app. So on Cellunlocker, we need to input some information. The first thing we need is what's called the phone's Imei number. And basically it's your kind of like your phone's serial number. You go to the dial screen and press *#06#. And you input that 15-digit IMEI number. So keep in mind, this 15-digit IMEI number is always unique to your device, so no two phones will have the same IMEI number. So make sure you put that in, because if you put in the wrong IMEI number, there is a chance that you'll be unlocking somebody else's phone. So let's just fill in the information here. I think I just punched it in wrong earlier. So we're going to try that again, *#06#. And there we go. So we're going to punch in the correct 15-digit IMEI number. Please be very careful when you're punching this information in. Look for code. And the website's just going to verify the IMEI number. Fill in the information and place your order. And you should get email confirmation once the unlock has been processed, and it will give you detailed instructions there. So after placing my order with Cellunlocker.net, I've now received an email from them saying my device is now unlocked, connect to Wi-Fi, and follow the instructions. Now we're just going to pop in a non-T-Mobile SIM card. We have a WIN SIM card here. So we're going to put that in, and we are going to power on the device. So once this device unlock is successful, it's going to permanently unlock your phone's network restrictions. So you will be able to use it with AT&T and internationally with SIM cards like Bell, Vodafone, Rogers, etc. So we're just waiting for the phone to power on, and we will proceed to unlock the phone.
But they're pretty much like they're behind like in the US and British on zero.
So, once it's finished loading, right away you can see that it's saying the network is still locked, and we're going to have to press device unlock to activate the unlock app. So we're going to go to applications, let's click on the T-Mobile, and click device unlock. So now we're going to press permanent unlock, whereas before it said fail, and fingers crossed. Takes a little while for the network, and there we go. Unlock approved. Mobile device is permanently unlocked. So it asks you to reset your phone, and we're going to reset it, and hopefully we should see new signal ballers from your new carrier. So let's just wait for the phone to restart. On a side note, before T-Mobile and MetroPCS phones, it actually required you to input an unlock code. Now, with the pre-installed unlock app, it makes it a little easier. You just have to get it unlocked on the back end, and you click unlock, and the unlocking procedure is much more simple. So no unlock code is required. Okay, so now the phone has finished loading. Right away before it, we had a message saying that you needed to use the unlock app. So this is a good sign. Okay, so it is searching. I'm assuming it's searching for the network. And let's see here. We should start to see signal bars appear. Okay, yeah. We're seeing signal bars on the top right-hand corner. And we're going to click on application. And let's go to settings. And we will go to general, about phone. Now click on network. And under network, it now displays WIND. Which clearly means that the WIN SIM card is working on this T-Mobile device. So the last thing we're going to do is we're just going to double check that the phone is completely unlocked, and we're going to make a test call. Now if you felt like this tutorial was helpful, please subscribe to us. You can leave a comment on the bottom, and our staff will do our best to help you answer any questions or concerns you have. We also have a promotion where if you want to get the Unlock app for free and T-Mobile won't give it to you, please email us at promotions@cellunlocker.net. Subscribe to us and we will tell you exactly how you can get the Unlock app free from us. Alright, so have a great day and enjoy your unlocked phone.